In the additional conditions, credit states the goods should be fit for human consumption. Additional conditions. Then this will be a discrepancy now, because the additional conditions are contradicting. Okay. So in that case, it will contradict the credit. Any other stipulated doc, when will it contradict? It may. With similar conditions may arise in other documents, right? Somewhere it may say that goods are fit for human consumption or here.